old abandoned ship called the Edwina May. Tides out at the moment, so it's quite easy to get to besides all the mud. This ship's been here for about 50 years. A dad and son brought it, and they were going to do it up as a cargo ship. And the son at Christmas time was out in the ocean, and when Hurricane Katrina hit, he was never seen again. His boat was found, but the son was never found. So this boat ended up stranded here in the mangroves across from the airfield, and it's been here ever since. Thank you. level, but it's completely full of mud and water. River. And I keep hearing something down this hallway. That's it, I'll leave the sun and the father that brought this ship. Before it got stranded, the sun disappeared out at sea and his body was never found. It's in this bag, whatever's in this bag smells like a dead animal. Go down there, or not to go down there. It's very muddy. probably can't notice, but there's a whole extra deck that's sunk into the mud, which is full of water, which you can't really get down to.
Thank you.